Good morning and welcome back to Bad at Arenas with Doc Stout. Alright, so last time didn't go so well with the rogue deck. Apparently, if I don't like the deck, I do so pretty well, but I start to like it and I just get blown out by nice top decks and run out of gas at the end. I only have one loss to retirement, so let's see if I can hang on for a few more. Yeah, we found an opponent right away. News coming to the channel on Twitch at some point. I think I'm going to add a face cam and should be getting a second screen so I can reliably interact Valera with you.
Versus Malfurion.
Anyone who's in chat.
Must protect the one.
All right, this Watch time we're up against a druid.
Back.
Looks like it's pretty obvious what we take here. Yuck. I guess I just gotta hold out. Nothing! Doc Savage. No, you're just gonna go straight for the face. That sucks. I got claw through that armor now. Not a bad top deck, but
here we go.
I'd like one reasonable creature, please. I don't like playing him into an empty board. Yep, I'm not gonna get very far like this. Another removal spell. I guess.
I love my new recipe.
Here we go.
That's just awful. Both sitting behind a wall of cards. He's just gonna hero power it all the way through. That was your plan? Oh, okay. That's fine. Someday I'll get a real creature. That's almost a real creature. Alright, no more of this shapeshift malarkey. Yikes. That means I'm not going to get to play anything cool.
Attend me.
Ready, sir.
Let's see here. What do we do? We go like that. And like that. Like that. Crack your head. Headcrack doing work. Yesterday I was in this. Yeah, that'll do. And then, yeah. Fairly predictable.
Woohoo!
Let's go. Let me go Value Golem, Defender of Argus, or Value Golem, Headcrack. Let's keep the pressure on, shall we? It's just so awkward that I don't have enough mana to also, like, even put on my dagger. He could just kill either of them. What's your plan here, sir? That's a pretty good plan. Alright, top deck good creature. Come on. Survey says no, sir. Plus one, not enough to save him. Just kill it. Crack your head. Wish my mana wasn't so awkward. I think I got a Defender of Argus now. So terrible. He's got a grip full of cards and I got nothing. I don't think I even have any massive card draw spells. I've had to tempo myself out of this match. I've only got a 5 life lead. This is going to be a video that I'm probably going to watch closely to see if I made a mistake, like missed a play. Yeah, that's pretty good. That's what I love, 2-for-1s when I'm behind on cards. Yep. Fan of knives? Did I even do that? No, that's not a thing. Head crack again, I guess. At least it's not as miserable as Headcrack was against the priest yesterday. The Baleful Eye. Yeah, I'm just thinking that probably the cards that I drafted for this deck just aren't very good. He's thinking about agreeing with me. Because at 9 mana, he could have any number of bombs. I'm sitting here with an Imp Master and a Headcrack that he knows about.
What to do?
Yep, that's pretty good. I do have silencers in the deck. It'd be nice to draw one. What do we got? We got a big old nothing.
I am not a morning person.
Headcrack does all of nothing in this situation. I don't see any reason not to play this.
This is our town, scrub.
Yeah.
Because I don't want to lead off my turn with a combo card. I guess he could swipe me out of this game. Having a couple 2-power guys might allow me to get through this Ironbark, though. I'm technically winning until he swings once.
Pandaria will be ours.
Another taunter. Lovely.
The Frost Wolves stand ready.
Yeah, I think I'm pretty much locked out of this. I'll keep trying, though. But now I need, like, two taunters. I guess we keep going. Two would get him to six, seven. Just miserable.
I wonder.
That's too expensive to use. There you go. Four. Five. Six, I gotta kill it or I die. I guess we head crack. If I can't top deck one of my silencers, I think... maybe even if I die. Because I can hold him off for... Oh, another Ironbark Protector. Okay. Yeah. I'm at two. Come on, Miracle Top Deck. I could do eight to him.
The gates are open.
Not that it matters. Let's see here. Okay, I can maybe survive another turn. That's all I got, though. Nope, never mind. He just kills this shapeshift. Or that works, too. Well, this was a fairly unsuccessful run. Goodbye and good riddance to Rogue. This is like my first couple of episodes in the series. Did real bad. One win. Was that two boxes? Yeah. 30 dust in a pack. Alrighty. Well, join me again next time, where I will be attempting to draft one of the four classes remaining to me. And once again, I'm going to open all of the packs once I'm done with all 10 classes, so we'll get to see that in a special bonus episode. Thanks for watching all this time. If you are watching me, whether that be on Twitch or YouTube, please like, subscribe, follow... feel free to comment on the videos if you see any plays I've missed or you have anything to say about the series. Until next time, this is Doc Stout with Bad at Arena, and I'm signing out.